Hello everyone, my name is Bernadette Haydon and he is my teammate Viktor Knok. We are skaters from Hungary. So how did you start skating?
I started skating at the age of 7. I basically told my parents at the age of 5 that I'm going to be a short track speed skater, following my brother's lead. He was also a short track speed skater. He was the first short track speed skater from Hungary who made the Olympics and from my town as well. And I just watched him bringing home medals and pokals, and I always wanted to do the same. Bernie, what do you like the most about Hungary and Debrecen in particular?
Well, I grew up in Budapest, so I don't know too much about Debrecen, but I heard it's a really nice historical city. It's the third biggest city in Hungary, and it's really famous of its really good universities. So that's why a lot of students are there. So it's not too crowded, but it's really fun to be there because there are a lot of young people around you. You can make a really nice walks from the historical square, and you can see the really famous church of Debrecen, and you can take a walk in the wood of Debrecen, which is also really famous in Hungary. And when I was a kid, the last time I skated there, it was an open ice rink. It was like 15 years ago, and now where the World Championship is going to be held, it's a brand new ice rink. So I guess it's really nice. I've never been there, but I guess it's really nice, and I hope you're gonna enjoy racing there.
You invite everybody to Debrecen to the short track World Championships. I hope you guys are gonna have a good time there and enjoy your stay. I wish all the skaters a big success.